Nutmeg to Fleck and back to the Slovakian. Here's Weiss to Kenny Miller. Cute angle. Kenny Miller on his right foot. Cut back for Fleck. And now Weiss. Weiss scores. It's his second goal at Ibrox. And Rangers lead 2-0 against Aberdeen. Kenny Miller, so calm, and when the ball broke to Vladimir Weiss, Langfield got a foot on the ball, but there was too much pace and it was hammered home by the Slovakian. Rangers have a two-goal lead at Ibrox.